Welcome. In this video, we're going to give you some notes about what you should take on count while working with Mesh and Redshift proxies. In this example, we created the proxies on another scene. Every proxy got its own material and textures. We strongly recommend you to store all proxies textures inside the source images folder and also to save the proxies there. Avoid using subfolders. This might cause loss of track of the textures paths. In a new simple scene, we imported the proxies. In the Mesh network, we use distribute ID and the random node for the replication of the trees in a plane. Then we can simply submit the scene to Rebus. Please take on count that if the instances are going to be animated, the Mesh network should be cache. The camera fly animation looks good, and every proxy still has its own texture. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider giving us a thumbs up. If you have any questions, please let us know in the comments section. Here are also some other videos that might interest you. To keep up to date with our channel, don't forget to subscribe.